Yo, welcome back to another video. How you all doing? I hope you're all good. Today is a bit of a madness. I don't even know what we're doing. We're working on Laura's car. We're working on Osama's car. Osama's not happy because he's found new scratches. Tell him, Uzze, what's going on?
There's a scratch on the side.
Yeah, there's this
already,
one.
Even though you already know about it.
And then it goes down all the way.
I unclipped it and bare sparks just flew. Like shit tons.
Oh yeah, because you meant to disconnect the battery first.
I didn't. I'm okay though.
Look at this. What do you think of it?
No,
on the bottom, look.
Oh boy.
That's bad.
That's very bad.
I don't think that was dead before.
That's not fresh.
You didn't do that. How would you have done that?
Have you scraped? Have you bottomed that at any point?
No. Bro, I've been driving for more than I can remember.
What could have happened to me? I could have got electrocuted.
No, it's only 12 volts, you're not going to die.
Okay, good.
You're just going to feel a little spark.
I didn't even feel nothing.
Take a fuse out and touch it with your tongue.
Yeah, bridge it with your tongue. Yeah, that's what you should
try
do.
Try it.
Tala, I just got scared then.
I don't know if you lot remember, I think it was like two videos back that we blew Laura's main fuse.
We're not all in this together, so we're replacing that today.
You don't need to take the whole fuse box out.
Gone.
Okay, good.
Anyway, we'll let Laura crack on with that because we've got more important things to do. So, Osama, do you want to explain to them what we're doing to yours?
Oh, yeah, we're gonna unplug the back valve sensor thing on the exhaust and turn it over and keep it open. Yeah, that's why.
Basically, in simpler terms, these are more technical terms, should we say. The 435, and I don't know which models come with it, but they have a valvetronic exhaust system, so it only opens when you're in sports mode and gunning it down. But we're gonna open the whole time. Basically, hopefully that should make the exhaust sound better. So we're gonna try to do that now and show you how we get there. Oh, you lot. See this little motor there? That's basically the valvetronic system. So that's what you're gonna try and take off from this side. This is the little electrical motor. So is this what connects to the flap and then?
Yeah, and this turns and opens it. We need to turn it like this. Because if I don't.
But you need to turn it with the flap on it, no?
No. When I turn it like this, the flap's gonna be open. And I'm not gonna connect it back. Only reason I'm connecting this back so the flap don't move around.
Right.
Because it's gonna make a noise. So let's start it up, let's hear it.
So that's where it comes from. That's the plug for it, and then that's like the little bracket.
Going over there?
Yeah.
Sounds better, isn't it?
Are they both open?
Yeah. Laura, rev it for a sec.
I don't know if I'll be able to get this on camera, but I'm gonna try anyway.
There's like a little pin inside this bracket. This is closed, open, closed, open. So we need to figure out how to keep this little flap this way so that we can keep the exhaust open.
No, that's not going anywhere. So the little thing is there, so we just kind of like tied it around a bracket. I know it's hot and I know the zip tie might melt at some point, but we're just going to send it anyway. But that's going to do the job for now. So exhaust slap open.
Yep.
Job's a good one, mate.
Yeah, save the motor. If anyone needs a motor, it's only 575.
Oh, by the way, everyone go tell him happy birthday because it's his birthday yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
So everyone go tell him happy birthday.
I'm an old man now.
My guy, come on, spud that.
Finally
spud
got pubes.
Did you hit puberty yet?
Yeah, I think so.
Go on, let's see if Laura fucked anything up.
For the first time. Lights on.
Perfect.
Well done.
Give me a high five.
Wow.
But I broke one nail in the process.
I mean, that's all part of the process. It's fine. There you go.
All done.
They're all loose.
Yeah.
Oh, well, this was smart, isn't it? It's covering the fucking... Is there nowhere on the side that we could jack it from? Let's get started. Wait, let's just check if we have actually got the brakes. Yeah, we do. All right, so I got it all jacked up. So now we're going to do the brakes. Osama's already conquered the front wheel. That's already off. We're going to start with changing the front brakes first. And then we're going to go back and fix the rear brakes because we made a little mistake. So I'll explain to you lot when you get there, if we get there. But yeah, let's do the front brakes. My whole team getting bread and you know that. Facts. I brought the old packages flow back. If she ain't new, then she can't get a throwback. No way. I don't follow back chicks and they know that. I came true with 21 tugs in black and I let the thing gleam like Kodak. My opponents are broken, they show that. Facts. If she stepped in with me, gotta hold that. Yo, I bring that net, start flow back, throw back, no cap. That pat's low fat, Kodak. My man won't get his crow back, none of his dough back. I don't give no jack. Rule 3-9 stamps and bro, post that. This two chair man got off pole that. Don't give no chat and have no what when my snap.
How's it going, Robert?
Yeah, good, mate. Tightening it all up. It's all done. The front is so much easier to work on than the back of the car.
Really?
Oh, yeah, it's
that
amazing.
Looks so good. How did Osama do on his side?
Yeah, he's finished, I think. Are you finished, Uzze?
Let's go check it out. Wow, Uzze's is done. It honestly looks so much cleaner, though. This is the old one, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so a quick update. The front brakes are done. Laura kinda put on the toe strap. I'll show you what she did there. We're gonna do the rear brakes now, because basically what happened last time is, basically I couldn't rewind the caliper, so I thought it was seized. Well, upon my research, I'm stupid. Basically, there's like a little bolt, which I'll show you, and then there's an Allen key that you use to rewind the caliper. I'll show you, like, it'll make sense in it, but let me show you quickly what we've done.
Front discs and pads, both sides done.
I stopped the time lapse on the other side just because it started raining. I didn't want to get my camera wet in it, but
boom, discs and pads on. It was very, very easy actually.
Laura's toe strap is on, but we kind of zip tied it because the bolts are rusty and like, yeah. It's on there.
Other side,
job's done.
Put the handbrake down. Let me. Two drop kicks, two subs, two APs, two magnums, two rounds, two babies, two large fries, two breasts, two gravies, two hand ticks, two cars, two crazy. One AP, two date, it's crazy.
Alright, so I'm just filming my phone because my camera doesn't get it, but see, that's the Allen key that you need to take off, and that basically rewinds the caliper, apparently. So, well, piston, sorry. So we're gonna try to do that now. Happy's moving shaky. I brought my winger back home like Spurs. My kettle collections water, get caught up and you might get burst. One day streams that'll pay man's hearse. Oh, you lot. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that's disgusting. You know when a wet hood goes on your face? Everything is done now. So we adjusted the rear brakes and the brake feels amazing now. The front brakes are all swapped. The tow hook is on. Osama's exhaust valve is out and permanently open. So that's everything we've done today. Huh? Oh, and Laura changed her main fuse back to the 80 amp fuse because MSX5 parts, not MSX, MX5 parts hooked us up. So that's all good and Gucci. It started gashing down with rain. But yeah, the weather is horrible. We're just gonna go carry this video on with us washing the cars and la la la. But there's no point, it's fucking raining because we're in England. Those wrenches don't go in there. Just leave it, Uzze. Just wait.
I swear to God, you're actually not allowed to tidy any of my toolboxes.
Oh, you're not tidying that, I'm gonna move
you
my
You actually miss, like, okay. Mess everything up.
But yeah, we're gonna tidy up, go get some food and we'll end it here. Man them got the block angled, stepped in the door, sat down, got pampered. Big back got enough weight, she's anchored. Dot chop to a half length, it's tampered. 40 don't crumble, nose in the back. Slap that PR, saw them crouch. If you save them shots like my man did, pronounce, I won't hear ouch. Been about, the ops can vouch. Been around, bring the glocks them out. Lift it up, lit the pagans down. Right, fire. I feel like a clown, but you know what I mean when I make man drown. Had I plugged, then I would buy 100 waps.